Why concave mirrors are used as doctor's head mirror? The fact that when parallel is applied, falls on the concave mirror, converges at its focus after reflection, explains the use of concave mirror as doctor's head mirror. A concave mirror is fixed to the front of the doctor's head with the help of a strap. So when parallel rays of light coming from the lamp falls on the doctor's head mirror, converges at its focus where patient's body which is to be examined, like eye, ear, nose, throat is placed. Patient's body part gets illuminated brightly with this light, due to which the doctor can detect the defect and examine it.